Oh, it's morning. Hey everybody, so we are up right now in the airplane seat and it is literal bright. So let me show you the clouds outside.
There they are.
So right now I'm probably going to set up my seat. It's in bed position, so yeah, so I'm gonna try to get the maids over here. They're probably gonna be here soon. They'll probably order room service. So let's go ahead and like make it for them. So I don't really think I need to make a lot of it. Hold on. Okay guys, I know you can't everything, but sorry. What I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna pull this fluffy blanket, which is my favorite. It came in the package that I got it with, and so it came with the package, and it was really good. It's only like $5. It was really good, but the reason why it was priced so low is because this thing is really expensive. Room service should be coming out now, so this is what it looks like. So they should be coming, so I'm gonna go brush my teeth. And this is my other stuff before they come. It's pretty early in the morning, but the weird thing is it's bright outside and there's clouds. So, pretty weird. Is that my face? Oh, it's gone. Yeah, I'm gonna do that, and then we'll see what we're gonna do around the plane. Because this thing has, like, 4 stories on this plane. Very weird. We have a lot of things we could do in this. So, anyways, be right back.
A few minutes later.
Hi, guys, I'm back, and look what they did. Oh, my gosh, look. Okay, that's my seat, and they said that there was another side, so I'm gonna try to get in. Okay, so this is a good seat. They still said that this is in landing position. Well, not landing, but sleeping position, but they said they'll be back whenever we're, like, flying down and coming back up, because this plane takes us, we go on the plane, go on the runway, and then go back. Just disclaimer, this is not real at all. You guys probably found that out by now. And planes don't actually do that. I don't think there's ever been a plane like that. This isn't real. Anyways, bye. So they said that there was another side, so let's go check that out. They said that side's off limits for right now. So, don't really know what we're gonna do, but we're gonna do something. So, see you guys in later. Bye.